Hello everyone, today we have this Stanley, an axe, steel shaft plus 18 inch of plier. I ordered this from Amazon for, you know, approximately 600 rupees. So let's unbox it and just have a quick look on how it looks. So this is the axe and it has a cover. It's a plastic cover, not a plastic, but you know, the raincoat type cover for it. And this is how it is to be removed. So this is it. The grip is very good. And as you remove this, so this is not sharpened, but if we sharpen it, then it would be a great use. Okay, it is approximately 567 grams as indicated by Amazon, and it can be of a good purpose. So as you can see, here is a slight groove. I guess this can be used for the nail remover, or it also can be used for hanging this thing on the wall in case of use. And let's go towards the plier. Before that, you know, let's look at, focus it on this thing. So it's like it's written, a warning has been given, and this is like, you know, another safety purpose notice. So this is a very good one. Like, you know, it looks sturdy, and the aesthetics as well as the ergonomics of this thing is very good. So I would recommend each and every one to go and have a look at this, and if needed you can buy them. So let's go at the plier, because I just got it done with the plier. So okay, yeah, it's open. So this is the plier, this is the box. Okay, pause. So like, you know, so this is the plier. Even this is of very good quality. By looking at itself, you can see the description of the dimensions is given here. Let me focus it for you guys. And the grip is also good, pretty good. So here it is, guys. This is the axe. One more thing, like, you know, the cover which was given in with the axe is of cheap quality. Like, you know, as soon as I removed it, like, you know, it is of no use now and it is cut. However, this thing is not so sharp. It is clearly seen, you can see the sharpness. I'll have to, like, you know, give it a finish. And this stuff is very good, and I would recommend, guys, you know, everyone, if you need it, you know, you can order the Stanley product, because Stanley products are of a pretty good quality, and the price tag at Amazon is quite good. So it's a heads up for you guys and a big go. So this is it. Thank you for you. Let's have a quick look again, a closer look for you guys. That's it, guys. Thank you.